In this question, we have given a 10-turn ideal solenoid that has an inductance of 7 mH. Now, when the solenoid carries